Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt.
Okay, y'all, here we go, back into the world of GTA Online 5. I wish you could turn the police off on this one. Storming. Yep. Down, 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 down. Down, 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 I took him a shower. Let's go to his dressing room. What was black? It was black jacket, black and red jacket back on. My mic on. Yeah. I'm making in a different color today. And now he's going out into the rain. Oh, there's customs. We can't take it there now. Like Jeff cares. Back off, bitch.
Thank you.
That was a big fall.
You're wandering hands, grabby head. Don't you have a pool to clean?
Hey! Hello?
Ah!
Oh,
God,
no! Oh, fuck!
Oh, my God.
Come home to kill. Things. That thing is he's going to Jeepers Creepers. Yes, Montel Williams, he's crazy. He looks just like Montel Williams. There goes Saru! And Hood.
Forget you! Don't move! You're a boring ship! Ellis Mitty Scott!
And they got it!
Getting a van. If I can get it out of there, I'm hitting my arms.
Take it back.
Like, they'll say this several times just in case it don't pick up. He's like Mike Myers. Michael Myers. He's like Jason. He's like Michael Myers and Jason. He's like Jack Torrance. He's like Jack Torrance. The Joker.
Let's go. Ready?
And early, all wrapped up in one, early of California. It's like all those people wrapped up in one. Now he's trying to outrun the police. Wiggling his way through.
Don't say anything.
There, after this murdering son of a bitch. Now he's back on the right side. For Street Verse. Wah, 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 wah.
Listen, this is Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like that. A savvy investor.
You got one.
We need your help.
We got pretty much everything. Excellent choice.
Hi, welcome. What? I'm over here if you need me.
Thank you.
looking for stuff. Shout if you need me. What? Oh, sorry. Hope you find it, I guess. Somebody say something?
There is one on its way to you now. Where are you going? No problem.
Hey, you know.
Okay, we're here.
did my mother, Laszlo?
Oh, did I mention nobody cares?
Well, she...
There are over 8 million species of migratory birds that travel through San Andreas. But every day, hundreds of thousands of birds are slaughtered by a not-so-silent predator, windmills. So-called environmentalists' desperate need to destroy our state's indigenous oil industry will lead to noisy, nature-killing windmills, literally, in your backyard. At San Andreas Water and Power, we're working with state and local officials to make sure that windmills and solar panels don't ruin our pristine environment. Let's keep the power on. Nature, and in particular our beautiful birds, will thank you. Nothing is more dangerous for a bird than a slow-moving windmill. They, like any half-sentient creature, much prefer 100-acre industrial plants spewing out noxious chemicals. Let's all work together to preserve our environment. San Andreas Water and Power.
No more fracking! No more fracking!
No more fracking! No more fracking!
What's going on here?
These protesters want to stop us.
Conservatives!
And to stop people from fracking!
Where are you living in?
These three men want to frack!
What? But they want to drill really deep and make a mess.
Why, they say that's the joy of fracking.
Why, I'll bet this happy fellow is a top.
I say what? Fracking is what makes the world go round. Everyone is free to frack who they want, what they want, and where they want. I myself would frack all the time if it weren't that my superpowers have adversely affected my fracking prowess. Oh yeah, I do love big, delicious...
We're born. It's the show that asks, how old can you go? It's desperation taken to a whole new depth. Broken hearts and hips. Serious Cougar, only on Weasel.
Wake up in the morning, drop a big old log out of here. You ain't got time for nothing fruity like a jog. Marry a fat bitch and die working like a dog.
Thank you.
Are we having your world famous pork chops again tomorrow?
Again. Oh, it'll be fine. The tax credit alone pays for the first 3 months of diapers. Suit yourself. And I've narrowed the...
Thank you. think I'm weak, huh? Oh.
Look.
Sure is doing better now that I hear from you. Really? What did your mother say?
Hey there.
Hi. Oh, you know she's a...
Oh, wow. Oh, no.
What? You clumsy...
I bet that thing drinks gas.
Hello?
Holy motherfucking shit!
Oh my fucking god!
Shit!
I'm saving up for the collector's edition.
Listen, I gotta run, okay? Call me.
Suit yourself.
That shook me up. Oh! Cocksucker.
Hey, keep your eyes open and your ears to the ground, okay?
Show enough sugar.
I'd have given it to you if you'd asked nicely.
Sweet baby Jesus!
Oh! Ah! This is so bad!
Just get fucked.
Wow.
Crap.
What the fuck, dude?
Excuse me, I'm late. Can you move?
Watch out, fucker!
What was that?
Not so fucking hard after all, huh?
Got these tickets to the Benders game today, so I'm all good.
Hello? Hey, babe.
I'm not putting up with your crap.
Shithead!
I'm a winner, baby.
Hello.
Hey, dude.
Thank you.
should call it imported outsourcing.
You knew
of
that!
Of course!
So are you planning to replace me with my wife? I'm pretty sure she doesn't even know what a wrench looks like. Maybe she could do the
These
job.
These days, you gotta we'll have see. A job that Bye. Can't be outsourced.
I'm gonna have to listen to you!
Oh, shit!
Pendejo!
Fucking scumbag! Oh!
Jesus!
Quiet!
Ya lo sé.